The priorities for the Texas National Guard have remained the same over approximately the last 48 hours as they continue to support civil authorities in the state of Texas. Life-saving and sustainment, specifically search and rescue, both ground and air rescue, remain at the top of the list. Property protection, as we support not only security but presence missions around the state of Texas and specifically in the city of Houston, in support of local, state, and federal law enforcement. And then as we continue down this, the Guardsmen also support shelter operations and route clearance operations in terms of starting towards the recovery phase once we start to get out of the response phase.